Hey Poodles, Richard Ryder here with This Week on OUTtv. Well, on Monday's brand new episode of The Setup Squad, Meredith helps a male client navigate the gay dating scene, Jonathan tries to get through to a judgmental female client, and Loretta's having marital problems at home. Oh, dating people's problems.
On the inside, I know I have a fantastic amount of things to offer somebody.
Unfortunately, his dating strategy is also trying to meet gay men in lesbian bars.
Wait, what?
Also on Monday, we've got another brand new episode of Wild Things. This week, it's all about meat. The girls invade a slaughterhouse, ruin a customer's sausage order, and get all excited about a beef jerky promotion.
Very tasty.
Oh, you'll give us a donation? Thank you so much. Sucker.
And on Tuesday, it's Canada Day, and have we got a marathon for you. Don your maple leaf as we give you the best from episodes of Stephen and Chris, Bump, In the Kitchen, and Colin and Justin's Cabin Pressure. Okay, Colin and Justin aren't Canadian, but the cabin they're renovating is. Plus, we're gonna end the day with the film Crazy, because that's Canadian for me. On Wednesday's new episode of The L Word, a New York artist tests Bette's commitment and the sperm donor's girlfriend harasses Tina. Gotta hate it when that happens. And if you're like me and this is your first time watching The L Word, tune in to outtv.ca for The L Word Virgin Blog. It's a hoot.
Oh, baby. God, I'm really flipping out right now. Something horrible just happened.
She's called again. This woman is totally crazy.
Thursdays in July are all about classic horror, and we kick it off with Vampire Lovers. This fabulous little film is based on the 1972 novella Camilla and was way ahead of its time because it featured vampire lesbians who walked around in the sunshine. Probably because it was easier to film.
The enemies I sought were no ordinary mortals, and at certain times, their evil spirits thrust out from their moldering tombs to strangle and exhaust at a single feast.
Saturdays on OUTtv are all about music, and we start this series off with the premiere of the documentary Freddie Mercury, The Great Pretender. This doc focuses on Freddie's solo projects and reveals some new information about this enigmatic exhibitionist. Then, following that documentary, we have the concert film Queen Rock Montreal, shot November 1981 at the height of their Under Pressure fame. This is a concert film not to be missed.
And another one gone, and another one gone, another one bites the dust. Hey, gonna get you too, another one bites the dust. Shoot up.
And on Sunday, we're watching the documentary I Do. This Vox Pop documentary explores what the gay community really thinks about same-sex marriage. Nobody's asked me yet.
Marriage is part of our conventional society.
Heterosexuality is not normal, it's just common.
And I think this is one of the things that particularly irritates the religious right, because they're seeing more and more people celebrating gay and lesbian couples.
I'm Richard Ryder, and until next week, that was This Week on OUTtv. Toodles poodles.